Hey friends, welcome to another Sunday short movie. If you follow this channel, you'll probably know that I just got back from holidays. My girl and I, we went for a 3-week vacation of Scandinavia. We stayed in a mountain cabin and we did a couple of nights of tenting and we did some city hopping and we did some whatever you call it. Well, all these houses and these apartments that we stayed in had one thing in common. They were all very sparsely furnished. Is that the word? There was not a lot of stuff in there, just the bare essentials. And I kind of liked it. So when I got back home here in Holland, I realized that maybe I need to change something in my current living situation. I need to declutter, ontspullen, as we call it in the Netherlands. I thought, you know what, maybe I should give some of my stuff away because I got too much stuff. I started looking around my studio and I found this box. This is a box from 1991. Why do I still have this box? Well, it contains the last copies of my single Ga je mee naar Loosdrecht. This is the first single that I ever brought out. It's vinyl. And I think I got 2 dozen left. And maybe I should give a couple away. Probably never gonna sell them. I don't even want money for them. If you want one of these, shoot me a message below and I'll send one to you free of charge. Let's watch the clip.
Oh, ik heb zo'n zin om een stukje te varen. Stuiten en springen op de woelige baren. En we springen in de wagen, nu hoeven we alleen nog meisjes te vragen. We springen in de boot en we steken van de kant. Meisje aan mijn zij, met je kolen in de hand. We splijten de golven met grote krachten en we blijven op het water tot midden in de nacht. Ga je mee naar Loosdrecht? Maak ik een indruk mee op de vrouwtjes. Ze kennen zeggen wat ze willen, maar ze zijn jaloers. Want mijn boot is de snelste in elke koers. Ik heb mijn radio bij me en we luisteren muziek. Stapel bandjes, bereid op plezier. En niemand doet de huis, even voelen of gek. En dat meisje aan mijn zij zat aan.